Situated close to their assigned installations, 163s were kept in constant readiness, sometimes with their pilots even waiting in the cockpit for the call to arms. By the end of 1944, over 230 Komets had been produced, and many of these were already on active duty. The problem the Luftwaffe's conventional interceptors faced in combating American bomber formations was accurately predicting where and when they were going to strike. And even when they guessed correctly, it could take half an hour to get there, by which time the damage was done. The Komet had no such problem. Like a spider in its web, it just sat, waiting for the drone of the B-17s. On the go signal, everything happened very quickly. Within 3 minutes, they could be at over 30,000 feet, with several minutes of fuel left to use in attacking the bombers. Its great speed and small size made it an impossible target for American gunners. By the same token, their speed worked against them, because 163 pilots actually had difficulty training their own cannon on the aircraft they stalked.
The 30mm gun fired so slow that if you were out of phase, a B-17 could fly between the bullets, just like you shoot a machine gun through the propeller.
Once this lightning attack was finished, Komet pilots faced the most dangerous part of the mission, the gliding descent back to base. Without power, they had only one chance to land safely. And in the process of getting down, they were defenseless against prowling Allied fighters.
The bomber formation came in with fighter escorts. And though there was no safe level anymore. Now, when you came down to the airport and you set up a pattern and you go back to pattern speed, say at 5,000 feet, you come over the field and you slow the aircraft down and try to land, you are an easy prey for fighter pilots who just wait outside the airport and wait till you come back.
But their effect on the fortunes of war, like all the German wonder weapons, was too little and too late. By then, the Third Reich was far too enveloped by defeat's embrace for anything to save it. The Komet never came close to altering the course of the war. But in many other ways, Lippisch's brilliant design did have a tremendous effect on the course of aviation history and modern life itself.